Again.
Before the bell could even make this match official, the action was underway. Austin was proving that he'd do anything to win.
Light combo. Oh. Classic head. Now a superplex. Boom, boom. Well. Oh. Hey. Now. Taking outside. Pole driver. Okay. Ooh, a Palace Man. Okay. Wait, no. Ooh. Okay. Got wrench. Oh, none of the... Ah, that's it. Gut wrench. Oh, not suplex. Okay, Oh. No. Damn it. There we go.
Once the action went to the ringside area, the brutality really got ratcheted up.
Uh-oh. Get him back outside the ring. Caught him. Can't find time. Find time to give him a taunt. Taunt. Oh, wait. Not good at those. Not got good at those yet. I should have not taken it, so I'm sure. Wait. Let me see. Send him into the ropes and your signature 316 death press. Well, who's death press? I can. Okay. We can get him in there. Oh. Oh, no. Well, I didn't want to. Wait, how, I'm not sure. No, not fine then. Oh no! Oh. No. Okay, come on. Okay, just 1 minute. Yo, Neo, what's up? Good, good. Taking on the Rock at WrestleMania 17. A Stone Cold. Yep. Yep. Oh, no. Oh, the spine buster. Oh, what? He just rock bottomed me on the outside. No. I'm sure it did happen there. Yeah. I need to get him to the left. Do said press on him. Oh, not in the corner, damn it. Oh, how do you do it? Program. From the Irish Whip, opponent running back at the... And yeah, that's what we're doing. No. There. No! No! Not again.
Here is your winner, and still the WWE
Champion. No rematch again. Have we played any more of that held
either team? The action was underway. Austin was proving that he'd do anything to win.
We go to the outside. Oh, no. Count on me. Oh, no. Yeah. To see oh, Mike. One. Put him. Oh, yeah, superplex. Superplex. Back on Destiny. What's that? He counted the superplex. Really, yeah. Okay, stop swinging a heavy combo. Oh. Yo. Getting it at ringside again. Hey, chaos is here. Pretty good. Long time no see. Hey. Let's see what one. Okay.
Once the action went to the ringside area, the brutality really got ratcheted up.
Oh, I can't show too much. Uh-oh. get him back outside. No. Gotcha. Get up. Grab combo, grab combo. Oh! No! Let's see, now take the lock. Take out the legs. Get them all yellow. Got them yellow. Oh no. Oh no. Uh-oh. No.
Here is your winner.
Oh.
And still the WWE Champion.
Oh, but again. No, keep it on normal. Oh. Now, can't show too much.
Before the bell could even make this match official, the action was underway. Austin was proving that he'd do anything to win.
Oh. I do the light combo already. You what? Well, I couldn't have that one. Getting the light combo. Oh, outside the ring. Take all the pieces on his head. What's head? Oh. Okay. Up in the ring. Not quite, back in the ring. Oh no. Duplex. I'll start swinging. Celebration. Getting outside again.
Once the action went to the ringside area, the brutality.
Oh. No. That's not right. Oh. Oh. Let's see, getting back inside. Taunting. Okay. Yeah. Oh. Oh. Oh, I'm putting him. Pinned him into the rope. Why you haven't got a signature though? Make sure I've got a signature. Oh no! On it. Uh-oh. No. No! Oh! What?
Here is your winner, and still the
lost again.
WWE Champion, The
Rock! The Rock with a sharpshooter. Yeah. He got this up. You not know he does a sharpshooter? Oh god, I'm on. Ah, yeah. Do it again. Oh, I'm going to skip this one. Skip that.
Before the bell could even make this match official, the action was underway. Austin was proving that he'd do anything to win.
Oh, no, you can pull the, weapons at your opponent. You pull the chair, I think it means you're competitive. Oh, his head. There we go. Nice head trauma. Have a combo. Pathetic.
Once the action went to the ringside area, the brutality really got ratcheted up.
Oh, no. 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 Oh. No, not the... Ah. Yeah. Back outside. Oh. Continue the assault. Oh. Where are you going? Oh no! Yeah. He threw it at us. He threw the chair at me. Fake out. Oh, God. Come Lou, I did that, man. Come on. Oh. Come on. Oh. There we go. Maybe you did that? I just did that. Why would we?
Back and forth they'd gone, but neither Austin nor The Rock had found that.
Oh. Yeah. Just smother him. Uh-oh. Which Nope. Well,
it was inevitable. Stone Cold was going to win, and it was obvious to everyone watching. The Rock had been able to get back into it once Mr. McMahon had arrived. Now,
okay. That was it then.